What indeed could one do? Just stand back and watch and try not to get involved.
I hate it when he does that.